Sam in Jersey City, you're on New Jersey 101.5. Good morning, Sam.
Oh, good morning.
So you are the president of Friends of Liberty State Park.
Yes, and my late father is known as the father of Liberty State Park.
So tell me, let me ask you this. You guys had a protest the other day, and you're upset about the proposal to essentially commercialize part of Liberty State Park. Why are you opposed to it, and what is your solution for that $2 million shortfall in the park?
For 39 years, the overwhelming majority have wanted a free park behind Lady Liberty without commercialization or privatization, no matter what revenue is promised. The park is priceless. New Jersey, an American public land, and it should not have to raise revenue. It already has the Science Center, the ferries, the Statue of Liberty, and Ellis Island, periodic rock and jazz festivals are fine. The park already brings in $1.5 million. A park shouldn't have to pay for itself. It serves the public good. And one key problem with these proposals is that they would cause summer weekend traffic jams. The park's already jam-packed on summer weekends, and if you have these proposals, it would cause traffic jams and the taking away of free parking spaces for those who use.
Oh, Sam, don't even get me started on the park, on the traffic jam. All I'm thinking, forget about the Liberty State Park. I'm thinking about this crazy mall they're building in the Meadowlands. Imagine the traffic there. Sam, look, I appreciate your perspective and your historical appreciation, and I understand the sentiment that a park should be there for the public good. Unfortunately, we're at a point in New Jersey's history where we don't have the money for anything extra. And I wonder if this idea, would you be agreeable to this amphitheater idea?
No, the amphitheater would turn the park into the PNC Arts Center. Middle-of-the-week concerts would be fine, but summer weekends must be protected for not only the urban people, but visitors from all over. People love seeing the beautiful open lawns and the great views of the statue, Ellis Island, in New York City. And if the legislature had the will, they would be able to find the funds for Liberty State Park.
All right,
it's
Sam.
It's a national treasure.
All right, well, good luck to you. We don't agree, but I certainly appreciate your perspective on this. Thank you for calling New Jersey 101.5. Good luck, and have a very happy Thanksgiving.
Okay, you too.